you're gorgeous.
Oh, how are you?
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Lovely to see you. You're going that side.
Hello, very nice to meet you.
So
I love the fact that Cobra, you're the only one who's come in your costume.
Make sure you wear a costume. We're all wearing their costumes.
Oh, Mickey.
Oh, no. I'm too old here.
I don't think that costume would get past Instagram.
It's Halloween.
You're completely. You've managed to completely cover up the key bits. So
there's
well done.
No,
I keep trying to make them fall out.
The girls in makeup have done a good job.
There's loads of videos around later on Instagram.
So we have fantastic Gladiators, Lightning, Cobra, Jet, Panther, and Hunter, as well as our very own referee, Richard Arnold.
That would have been a different sort of show if you were reffing it, wouldn't it?
Well, the outfit should be smaller.
Well, I think the last time I saw James, there was a whistle involved and a podium, but it's a story for another time, right?
So, look, it's lovely to have you all here, as we've been talking about. It was a huge staple of our Saturday nights all through the 90s. But there was an article that you all did a few weeks ago in one of the newspapers, Diane, that just sort of the impact that this show still has with so many people, that article exploded.
Yeah.
It must be so lovely to still feel like there's such an affectionate place in everyone's hearts.
Yeah, I think it was kind of one of the first of reality TV where the whole family could watch and you got behind someone's backstory, our contenders, which I have to say were incredible, weren't they?
Athlete.
Scared the, out of me all the time, absolutely, yeah.
And you could pitch for a return.
There is a demand for it, but at 58, I don't know if I'm past the debate. He's got a walking stick and two new hips, so he's...
He's more ready than any of us. Look at him.
He's still ready.
Rang the bell and knocked on the door.
I was looking at some stuff earlier on today about the series. Is it true that the two of you were actually going to be competitors before the series started?
No, not.
That's not quite
not
true. You're nodding, though, Mark. You were.
Oh, I wrote in to be a contestant. I thought it was too diddy to be a gladiator, but. You know, so charismatic and handsome.
They're a wonderful athlete.
But they did. They turned you around and they said, don't be a competitor, be a gladiator.
Yeah.
And they said, well, we'll give you at least one show. And I thought, oh, we're on telly. So we got one show.
Me.
So after we did the first one, they said, you're in at least seven. So I thought, oh, result. So after we did the third show, they said, you're a full-blown gladiator, the same as the others. So I was like, yeah.
Did you get to choose your names, or were those
chosen? I chose Lightning.
Lightning's better than Stamina, which poor Ben's got saddled with this morning.
No, and do you know, when they first saw me, I was brown curly hair, so, you know, a lot changed.
I think the producers used to sit round with a bottle of port round a table. What should we call him? What should we call her? They should buy these names at you.
They were going to call me Anaconda.
But they
Seriously?
Why
I'm called Maximum Dickhead.
It's supposed to be more subtle than that, Richard.
What a big, powerful animal.
It's funny because we still recognise you all, still know you so clearly. Are you still called Jet? Are you still called Hunt?
You must be.
Absolutely. That's
our
name.
Yeah.
I think five of the male gladiators were called Mike.
Yes.
So if you said Mike, everybody turned round.
So it was much easier to do it like that.
They wanted us to think like we were from the planet Glad. So when kids were around, it'd be like, Cobra, Lightning. And the kids would be like, wow.
It's like a nickname now.
Yeah. Do you know, even when I messaged them, I'm like, hey, Jet, Hunt.
Still now between you
and all the time.
We are the Glad fans, so we know each other by our gladiator
names. It's true. It's very true.
Well, I think it's time for a revival.
Especially they've got their own WhatsApp group. on trend, right?
Exactly. We're going to invite you to it now, Richard.
Yeah, I look forward to it, Jim. That'll take me
back.
Seriously, though.
Jet, for the purposes of the programme and also for Ben's personal satisfaction, can you just do the hair flick?
Oh, gosh.
Absolutely fantastic to see you all. Thanks so much. Thank you, Stamina.
Bye.